Good morning, Miss Seanathan High School, and welcome to your daily broadcast of the 251. We're your hosts this morning, Zoe Song.
And Josiah Hasselhoff.
Today is Thursday, December 14th. Coming up is Mr. Schaefer with our daily devotion. But first, lunch today will be popcorn chicken boats.
There are no sports today.
In other news, yearbook staff will meet during activity period in the computer room. Please pick up fishing stuff from room 228 ASAP. Join 3130 for Christmas cookie decorating and snacks on Sunday evening from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. Please talk to Miss Ragland or Miss Kepi for more information. National Honor Society is hosting final study day after school. The end time has been adjusted to 5 p.m., so please be sure to have your ride pick you up by then. All students attending this event must spend their time studying quietly. A list of rooms will be posted indicating where you should go for each class. You may split your time between different rooms, but no one should be lingering in the hallways. Some teachers will be here to help. Every room will have NHS tutors who can help you. Otherwise, you may study on your own or quietly with a group of friends. No more than 20 students will be allowed in each room, and no more than 40 in the Learning Center. If you use the building, do not plan to come back. If you leave the building, do not plan to come back. There will be no re-entry. Use this awesome opportunity to prepare for finals, and see Mrs. Michael if you have any questions.
Planning for next semester. Juniors and seniors who want to take a dual credit class in the spring should see Mrs. Juga ASAP with the name of the courses you're interested in and or planning to take to make sure they're reflected in your second semester schedule. It's not too early to start planning for your next summer job. Seniors and juniors who are interested in learning more about being a lifeguard at Racine's North Beach this summer should see Mrs. Juga for more information ASAP. Friday is ugly Christmas sweater day. Wear your worst. Only student council executives will be meeting during activity time. We will not have a general student council meeting. Also, this week's Quiz Bowl matches today are Team Beast Mode versus Four Brothers and Special University versus the Jelly Beans.
For our birthday today, happy birthday to Emma John.
Now, on to yesterday's riddle. What is black and white and red all over? The answer is a sunburnt penguin.
Now let's focus our hearts and minds on today's devotion brought to you by Mr. Schaefer.
All right, good morning, Racine Lutheran High School. Our devotion for today is the final part to the story of Nathan and David from chapter 12 of 2 Samuel. Today's devotion comes from verse 13 and is titled, The Best Words Ever. Nathan said to David, "The Lord also has put away your sin. You shall not die." Every good story should have a signature line. It's a sentence that says it all. Say that one line and everyone knows what story you're telling. Nathan's tense story of the rich man killing the poor man's lamb builds up to the moment of our text. When David realized that Nathan was telling the story of his adultery and murder, he crumbled in confession of his sin. But the question that remained was the judgment of God. David condemned the man in the story to die. How easily God could say, "Let your own judgment be on you." But Nathan gave David astonishing comfort, saying, "The Lord also has put away your sin. You shall not die." There would be lasting consequences for David, but God would not strike David down. For these forgiving words are the closing words we seek. The good news is that God has also put away our sin so that we will not die under a crushing judgment. Our sins don't hover over our heads waiting for the final word of our lives. Instead, our sins rest on His Son. We live under the peace of forgiveness. Our sins have been put away for all time. Please pray with me. Mighty Savior, thank you for taking away our sins on yourself, leaving us with the wonderful words of forgiveness. Amen.
Now on to today's riddle. What is brown, has a tail, and also has a head, but doesn't have any legs? Answer will be tomorrow.
And that was today's 251.
Make it a great day.